This is the first day we've actually seen like a really good amount of sun in the morning.
It is absolutely beautiful right now here. We're loving it today.
No!
Get it outside!
We're staying for a long time, and I'm not so sure how things are gonna be. It's gonna be very interesting.
I decided I want to make pancakes today, and we got pancake mix, and we got gluten-free pancake mix. So I made regular pancakes, and then I made a gluten-free, high-protein pancake mix. And then I was reading the gluten-free pancake mix package. It's made with the almond flour. So I can't even eat it. So I guess I'll just have pancakes for everyone and yogurt and granola for me.
Hideaways Beach, here we come. This is the first day we've actually seen like a really good amount of sun in the morning. And it's really not even morning anymore, but anyway, we're going to Hideaways Beach again, which is the same place we were at for Canyon's birthday. And I'm thinking we're gonna see whales today. I'm thinking we're gonna see all sorts of fun stuff. And we're definitely gonna see some tanning. Hopefully not sunburns. I'm already feeling it. I didn't put any sunscreen on yet. So I'm gonna have a nice little tank top lined by the time we get there, because it's about a mile walk. And then a little bit of a hike down. Definitely no parking here this morning. It's full, hopefully the beach isn't too full. So steep. Hey, that's a nice buildable sand right there, huh?
I'm thinking bait for the ocean.
You're gonna lose it right now.
So this is the place that we came to just the other day, as I said, for Canyon's birthday, and it was in the morning and it was more kind of rainy, and it is absolutely beautiful right now here. Look at this beach, just a small beach. The waves are quite dangerous out there, but there's a lot of people surfing and playing in the waves and whatnot, and doing some snorkeling, but we're loving it today. Now, we didn't do school yet. That's one of the things that hasn't happened today yet. So once we're done here, hopefully we can go back and get some schoolwork done. Now, that's kind of a change up that we're doing here while we're living here, is we're just changing up our schedule a little bit more to just spend more time together and have fun and do different stuff. And so it's play, it's get up, kind of relax in the morning, just kind of do whatever, eat breakfast, and then go play at the beach if possible, which is what we're doing now, and then go back and do schoolwork and see how long it takes us. So you'll see today if that actually happens, we can actually get our schoolwork done.
I almost think that we should like bring some charcoal briquettes here tonight. Just like have a fire, and
that would be like, so cool. This is like a awesome? Perfect spot for this.
I think it would be good. I think we
we totally should.
Ty's got him a big hole going on over here. It keeps falling in on me, so I just gotta keep fixing
it's
that.
It's huge.
I keep trying to make it wider, and then it falls, and I try to fix it, and the back falls, and then Canyon steps on it.
The sand is so sweet, though. A lot different than before. Maybe today's sandcastle can be a little easier to build.
Probably.
Okay, Rainy, we are ready to go to the beach and meet everybody. They're already there. Ready? I think we can't take the remote though. We're gonna go to the beach.
It's only a mile away from where our house is, but I'm learning. My back muscles are not as strong as they should be to carry this little princess around all the time. So, time to get working on my back muscles. But it is beautiful here.
You made it.
Hey, good looking. We did make it.
Wow.
It's so beautiful.
It's incredible. Look at that. That's good timing. I'd literally been up here for like 2 minutes.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Nice.
Are you good to go?
Yeah.
So we don't have any service down there, and so I decided to come up and just check to see if I could get a hold of Sarah and see how close she was, and she was like 2 minutes from the trailhead already, so we're together again.
We made it to the beach with Rainy Girl. Wow, pretty soon you will be standing and your neck will be down there.
Okay, keep going.
My hand!
Okay, we ready to roll back?
Yes.
You're covered in sand, dude.
I know.
Time for lunch?
Yeah.
And then what else?
Showering.
But you don't want to go to the beach again?
Okay. I don't want to go to the beach again.
Oh, all right. I do.
This sand is kind of annoying, though.
Maybe a different one? It's just different. Yeah. Okay, this is what Lizzie's talking about with the sand. It does not come off very well.
Yeah.
It doesn't come off very well.
But it's like weird. It's like thick.
Yeah.
It's not like it's...
But it also has like a...
You want me to carry this? Or
it has like a lotion-y feel to it. Like
there's
the remnants of our hole. All right, lunchtime. So incredible. I see whales! Whales! Right out there, not even very far. Right there!
Oh, wow.
Not even very far.
You see that gig? Right? See that corner right there? Just straight out from that corner edge.
That is so cool, that rainbow on the water.
Mm-hmm. Is it done making it happen?
No.
Did you shower too?
Yeah.
Wow. How about you, Az? Did you shower too?
Yep.
Shower, doing schoolwork?
Yep.
Nice.
Okay, so Canyon has done his ELA for today. He has a few more things, subjects to still do, but we'll make that happen. And now we're just trying to figure out as a group what the plan is. I have to kill some flies in here. We can't have any like maggot situations inside the house. I found one window that was open. They're all open. That doesn't have a screen on it. So I'll have to work that situation out, but we're making it happen today.
I don't know where the fly is. I do not know where the fly went. I've killed, what, five of them? Five flies? And they just keep coming.
Canyon!
Oh. I'm just gonna slap him out of the air because he doesn't land.
I'm gonna kiss you. Oh, where did you go?
That is a huge tree. Wow, it's so cool. Is there anybody else up there?
No.
Yeah, maybe we shouldn't tell them. You be careful. Okay, this is a cool park. You come here and actually get a real workout because it's all just like these things that we've been doing. And now we're going to look to see what else. Oh, it's a balance beam. This one's a balance beam. Angled balance beam. That kind of scares me. Going up.
Easy.
Okay, dude.
Gonna climb up?
Lizzie made it all the way to the top. Use your feet.
You got it, babe.
You're doing it.
Bring out your inner monkey.
Dude, you're almost there. You're almost there. Ring the bell. You got to tap the bell.
You got it.
I touched the top. That's all that counts.
I gotta take my shoes off.
Wait, there's actually a bell?
No.
Yes, there is.
Is there a bell?
This side?
Get up there and ring it.
Can you ring it?
Hey, it is a bell.
Doesn't even use his feet. Good job.
So I looked at Savannah's back and there's a mosquito that got squished. Oh, look, I can zoom in really close. Stop.
Its tongue
is like still on you.
Love that.
Yeah, it's so skinny that you can't really see it on the camera, but yeah.
But look, if I zoom in, you can see it on the phone.
I can't see it anymore.
Gross. Yeah, let's get a rag and clean that up because that's really gross. Here.
Got a friend in the house. I think he wants out. Oh, you're staying in, bud.
It's a gecko.
Did you get it? Oh, nice work.
Oh, he's ready to bite, though.
Yeah, don't bite. Do they bite?
He wants to.
Give it to Aspen.
Bite Savannah.
No! I already got bit, just barely.
No!
Kiss.
Yeah, you better let him go or else he's gonna...
Get it outside!
Aspen wants it right there on her ear.
There's a break dancing fly on the floor. Look at this.
Well, we only have a couple more days left of having Danielle and Ty here and Aspen and Rainey, and then they all have to go home. We're staying for a long time. And I'm not so sure how things are gonna be. It's gonna be very interesting because we've been working and we've been getting schoolwork done and just kind of changing things up a little bit. It's gonna be interesting. Thanks for joining us, guys. We appreciate it. Some of you have been, maybe you can leave in the comments below if you're still watching. Some of you have been around since the very beginning. Maybe the first video you watched was the flu shots and ice cream. Maybe it was even before that. Maybe it was first day of school, last day of radiation. Most likely, it was probably the flood videos, and that means you've been watching for about 3 years. Maybe it was more recently, some of the videos, maybe even the flood video within the last few months. Maybe this is your first video, I don't know. Let us know in the comments. Flood the comments with how long you've been watching. And if you say it's been 10 years, probably not, because we have only been doing this for about 8.5 years. In July, it will be 9 years. So anyway, either way, whether you're here for the first time or you've been around forever, we appreciate you. Never forget that. You are worth it.